That is a total of three.
There's two over here, and one over here. And that will remove this plastic cover.
You could just repeat what you just said.
The passenger side, underneath there's a computer. We have to be careful when we take it out, not to damage or anything. There's a lot of wires, a lot of harnesses. We're gonna reuse the 10 millimeters for the bracket, and 113, that's for the ground. We're gonna reuse this the rest. We're also gonna disconnect the harness on this side before we take it out. That's our computer underneath. All we gotta do is just disconnect this. There you go, just coming right out.
Alright. That would.
Now we're taking this harness. We're gonna reuse this harness, but we can cut this. These wires are for motor, brown and green. So we're not gonna use them because we're not gonna have the motor.
Thank you.
put the lights in first and not the pans.
Not the buckets.
The buckets.
Yeah, we have to put it first and then put the buckets on top and adjust the lights. Like this light is it could be adjusted. It could be go left, right, straight, forward.
I see.
Yeah. So. And also, the brackets will have to be moved like that, go up, a little bit down. It all depends on this set. Then once we have all the same, we take that, set it in here. See how it's gonna fit. Okay, we can't really tell unless we're gonna put a bucket. As long as everything else is in the middle. Perfect, actually. Very, very good. So sometimes it could be a little bit, this light could be a little bit to the left, could be a little bit to the right. This is perfect. Okay, now we have to figure out these two need to make holes on each end. So they can be in place. One on each side. I'm gonna put one over here.
What are those called?
Clips. It's the clips, I guess.
Clips.
Yeah. Black is hiding. It's still hiding. So what you do is you take the button here, leave a off and you put two terminals. Green goes to blue, black goes to black.
People would be so nervous in front of a camera they wouldn't be able to.
Nervous, but you know.
Just relax, it's just no.
No, now we got a fan connected. We got a high beams that we can connect it. I mean, actually low beams, I'm sorry. Your high beam is already connected. We're gonna make this a lot nicer later on. It just
right now, just to make
it. Yeah, just to make it work. Okay, now, relays, we don't have one. It comes with a kit. It explains everything where exactly it's going. This is a red wire goes to the battery. Black wire, of course, is your negative, which connect to the same black wire that the fan is going to. Your green wire is going to a green, and your 10 wire is going to your 10.
Okay.
Pretty simple.
put this all together and then take it apart again to test it.
A few times, I don't know, once, like 2-3 times you gotta go through this, yeah. It all depends, you know, if it's adjusted right, if it's not, it's a lot of work.
But it shows that you can take it apart and put it back together.
Yeah, it's very easy to do that, yeah. It takes no time almost.